If you operate a business from your home, keep your address private and get a P.O. box or a different mailing service. Don't put your personal address on your business document because that's how stalkers come and you don't need those, but you do need to buy from a black woman.